everyone.
I'm Mary Ellen.
And I'm Elizabeth, and we're both students in St. Augustine's College, Dungarvan.
We have so many suggestions for the European Parliament.
So let's not waste any time and get right into it.
First thing we have to do is travel a few years back in time. Perfect. Back in the day when climate change wasn't an issue, nobody travelled to school by car.
That is why we think the European Parliament should give grants to students for bicycles.
Good evening, ladies.
Evening, Joe.
What happened to the old-fashioned milkman?
We think the European Parliament should reintroduce the old-fashioned milkman and his glass bottles. Cheers. Cheers!
Nowadays, people dispose of their clothing at the first sign of wear.
That is why the European Parliament should start mandatory sewing classes in schools across Europe. This would encourage people to reuse and repair their clothes.
In the past, our predecessors were self-sufficient.
Nowadays, everything is imported.
The European Parliament should incentivise people to grow their own fruit and veg at home.
Slangefold!